All right, so before we get started on what I'm calling Project Donkey Kong, because we're going to move some explosive barrels around Moonrise Tower and then throw things down at people as they come up, so we'll need to swap house now. Here are some AI art. I won't get to use all of them, but all of them are pretty good. I like this one where it decided that the barrel would be the barrel of a gun. It's a great visual AI pun. Here's another one. This one's a little harder to tell what's going on. I do like the goblin faces there. I don't know what's going on with this. What is that adorable flying bat cat thing in the background? Anyway, she's got a quiver of arrows for her gun. This is pretty amazing, honestly. Okay, we're back to the start here. Back to the start. Here's the one that I liked. Well, maybe not the best, but that I thought was amusing. She's just like snapping the barrel into existence. Anyway, time to go make our team. Halson, you are obviously not coming with us into the place where people need to pretend to be true souls. Oh, and Will isn't coming with us because he loses his oath if we pick the fight.
Are you sure? The blade and... Oakfather preserve you. Wherever you need me, I'll be right.
Alright. So we're gonna need someone for Project Donkey Kong who can
go ahead.
Explode barrels at a range. So Gale, you're pretty low, but you have enough high level spell slots still to contribute to the last bit we need at Moonrise.
Toast.
I think Astarion is pretty much done, though.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. All right.
How are you on spell slots? Oh, Shadowheart still got a chance to put up a wall of fire. Several walls of fire. All right, let's get everyone's hit points back. Leave camp. There's Jahira still thinking Marcus is a traitor.
Excuse.
Which, you know,
see
he
if there's
is.
Anything you need. We don't know when
Let's
the
see
next
your wares. I just need to sell some stuff to get it out of my inventory. Actually, did you restock healing? No. That's fine.
Take care now.
Right. House in Deep Shadows, we're done. Alright, we're gonna just walk right in. The front door again, and we have two explosive barrels. its moon shield from? That's the one we're going to explode. First, we want to get everyone upstairs. Everyone come on up. This is the room we're gonna make our stand in.
Indolence breeds madness.
Gale, can you carry one of these? Awesome.
Wits and blades.
So Shadow Heart.
Let's try this way.
I'm gonna get Shadowheart in position. Where are the goblins? They're over here. All right, excellent. So, wait right there for us, Shadowheart.
The magic touch.
Oh, Gale.
To new horizons. Color me curious.
La la la.
You can't see me. Ain't good looking.
Can't afford to stay idle.
All right. Well then, you save. Not quite the same since we're not throwing them. Let's enter turn-based mode. So she wants to get back there to climb up, which should be easy enough. This should remove all three goblins from the equation. Okay, that Guardian of Faith. Interesting, the Zentarum are not angry about this at all.
With every breath, a purpose.
Okay, nothing is going on over there. Shadow Heart. Now climb on up. That's interesting. These guys haven't joined the fight. Okay, now they're going to start coming up. Oh, are they confused by the Z-axis? They might be.
Don't burn yourself.
Alright, did you remember how stairs work? Awesome. Going back to your... Alright, Shadowheart. Where's Wall of Fire? You could kindly start... No. You don't want to hit the explosive. Come on up through that, and we'll drop a wall of fire. We'll drop a wall of fire later.
Go for a good meal.
Bad for one's back, this.
Ready.
All right, keep coming up the stairs. She hiding? She is.
I will ascend.
Oh, that's a guardian of faith. Okay. We don't want to blow that up. Oh, can we just melt this? Oh, I didn't want to kill the armorer. Well, maybe he'll have some cool stuff for us. Well, this is kind of embarrassing that their AI can't navigate up and down. Alright, will that now get them coming up? No.
On my way.
Come up the stairs. Why did you use rush attack? Well, at least they won't have that for when they actually reach us. Alright, come forward. Hunger of Hadar. I don't want to do that. Alright, is that now with the Guardian of Faith down? Are they able to come up? Don't want to use the explosive yet. Let's just throw that there. And that might trigger the explosive. Nope. Okay.
Swift and lethal.
Hiding was successful. Let's get our sneak attack. So that guy we want to knock out.
Good idea, Karlach.
That was a good idea, Karlach. Why did he walk through the cloud of daggers twice?
Let's see.
I don't think there are any more reinforcements for the scrying eye to summon.
Death is but a word away.
We can wait just a little bit longer.
I will ascend.
We're really close. Critical miss. She won't get up there to do that. You can get into the cloud of daggers. Awesome.
Easy.
All right, that didn't quite work the way I thought it would.
On I go.
Up here. Oh, the ghouls are involved. Okay, then. Was that a hit? Shadowheart, it is now time. That means we might accidentally kill our hobgoblin merchant. Where are you going? In come some ghouls. Or do they not? Will they not run through the fire? They probably should have had different random comments from these folks, as opposed to, like, if you're in a regular town where, you know, arrest them makes sense.
To strike. I will hunt from the shadows.
swords meet sorcery.
I am fury. I am death.
Okay. Going to come upstairs. All right. All right. That guy we don't want to murder, so we're gonna need. We might need to turn off the wall of fire. Sure, you do that.
Let's light them up.
Okay, so it's all gonna be out there. Okay, let's just dash him to safety. Where are you? Oh, they're stuck on the wall. Alright, we'll have to walk out there to deal with that. Okay, gonna just run upstairs to us? That'll be great. I don't think there are any more reinforcements, are there?
I will ascend.
the ghouls are unable to understand. They have to walk around. He runs into the fire and jumps back again. Alright. That's unfortunate. Raging Heart Garb. Dwarven Splint Mail. Albert of Vigilance. Well, these are all pretty nice. There we go. I don't feel too bad because it seems like he was a believer, and so I don't think we were going to be able to save him. Why are they covered in caustic brine? Why did you do that? There's no one else to call for reinforcements, I think. They're not temporarily hostile, that's good. Let's do Lazel first.
Taking position. Time to waste.
They figured out, they have not figured out walls yet. You put the Guardian of Faith there. Oh, am I coming with you? Oh, well, intriguing. That's a problem.
I am death.
Oh, did they learn to move? No. Here's Karlach. Come run through the fire. Hunger of the God. Counterspell that. You're gonna run through the fire.
Say bye-bye.
All right. Oh, guiding bolt. We can take that off. Sure.
Best interest.
Yes, of course.
I am fury. I am death.
What are you concentrating on? Oh, get rid of that.
Ah!
taking position.
Got it.
On the move.
Don't get too close.
Need to act fast. Have to keep going.
This is gonna feel good.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Victory awaits. On the move.
And there we go. Most of the inside of Moonrise is now defeated. Alright, well that means we can probably loot.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic. There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Bunch of dead bodies here. This guy? No. Okay, that's that set. Thank you. There we go. That's all of the Merkel stuff. Okay. Let me carve.
Come on, let's go.
I guess we'll start a new book bag. I don't think the Zentarum care about what we just did. Kind of disappointing that what should have been a pretty cool fight was super disappointing because they lost the ability to go up and down. Oh, let's go loot the goblins we exploded.
Best keep your hands to yourself.
We ought to head out now. Burn everything between here and the city.
Well, that's interesting. Her explosion did not kill these people.
We ought to head out now.
What a shame that this guy was hoarding all of this great stuff. Shield anything special? Oh, just +3 AC. Which is actually really good.
Indolence breeds madness. Repositioning.
Oh, okay. Well, then let's not do that one. Let's see if we just go too close to them before we deal with the goblins. Otherwise, we'll... It's weird that the goblins are neutral, but I guess maybe they like us? All right, let's go see if...
There we go.
Are they already hostile to us? No.
Ever at your service.
Well, I'm glad that they don't seem to care what we do to the cultists. Okay. I don't want that. Armed attack rolls. We don't have anyone who does unarmed attacks. Armor of devotion. What's eternal devotion? That's pretty good. That's a lot of money. That's actually something we should have. Ring, virulent venom. Does that just give you acid spray? Okay.
An honor. Ever at your service.
All right. Well, let's get rid of some of this heavier stuff. So we need to break 700 to make profit on what we bought from her. Okay, good. We're net positive on money. Do you have healing supplies? You do. Okay. Alright, and then Gail, you can sell the stuff you're carrying too, which is not a lot.
An honor.
We'll be selling all of the stuff here except for the magic shield.
Boom. Ever at your service. An honor.
Yeah, there aren't many allies left. Okay, so we went through the bottom. Let's make sure they're fine. Okay, so that goblin's mad at us. What about you?
Welcome back, true soul.
What are you currently wearing, Lazelle? Oh, not marked by your. Okay, that's pretty good. Cheap cloak. No one really does reverberation.
Come back anytime.
Alright. I need to check something, so I'll be right back. All right, what am I? I need to look one more place. All right, sorry about that. There's our slideshow. I need to make one of these for all of these so that I have a neat thing for while we're not here. Let me get my video back up. Okay, so the blood merchant, the goblins, which I feel a little bad that we blew them up if I knew they were going to be neutral, and the Zentarum don't seem to be willing to fight to the death for the Absolute. Let's go ahead and steal all of their food in this cutting board and whatever's in this sack. I don't know where the gnolls all went, but they're not here, so they're not our problem. Stealing everything. It's all your turn to loot everything. It really is the Absolute's fault that we're robbing them like this.
Phew!
Alright, anything cool on the shelves? Nope. Alright, let's go sell all of this now.
Welcome back, true soul.
All right, we want to sell a bunch of stuff. I don't know why some cauldrons stack and some don't. Oh, maybe it's because they're different. Yeah, they're different. Well, are they? No, they look, maybe they're a little bit different. Yeah, they're different. Don't ask where all of these things came from. Back above 10k, okay. Back to camp. All right, time to put all of our cool new toys away.
Go ahead. I question the wisdom of. I'll be here.
Oakfather preserve you. Then you'll have.
Alright, what are your rings? Alright. That's not gonna happen for Halson. So, Halson. Why don't you get a freedom of movement? Okay. Invisibility blur, throwing boost. Okay, what am I wearing?
Oakfather preserve you.
What's that weapon in your main hand? Okay. We have. Okay. You had a you've got Dark Justiciar half plate. That's not great. could have sworn we bought. I guess we didn't buy the new armor. There's the traveler's chest. There it is. And however, it's not our traveler's chest. There's the one I want. Oh, that's the one. Sort by weight. So step one, camp supply, so we can close one. Okay, so we can close those now. Let's keep the glory of the absolute, because that might be useful when we get to the next part of Ketheric's tower. Okay, so now we can close these. All right, Albert of Vigilance can come up here. The only thing you've got, oh. Karlach to sell. All right, what else does Karlach have? Gold wormling staff. We'll put capes here with jewelry. Oh, it closed everything. Weapons, okay. All right, let's dump some things. We're running out of things to dump, aren't we? Shield will want to see what Will's got. Wolburn's hammer. We couldn't give it back to him, so it'll go in here. Not even a plus one staff of crowns? Lame. The moment there's no one I want to have that, so let's just get the weight down. Same with the Staff of Crones. Okay. Azel, you don't have anything. Shadowheart. Nelson, you've got a bunch of staves. Boots you don't need. A helmet you don't need. Alright. And then again, sort by type. And again, sort by type. There we go.
Don't burn yourself.
I think if I put latest, it'll put the stuff I sent on. Okay. I think this is no. This should be armor, right? Yeah. Dwarven splint mail. Who uses heavy armor for us? Just Will? We'll see. We'll see if what we've got is anything better for Will. Where is this? This hats. No, that's feet. This might be hats. This should be rings? Yep. Alright, so now we need to add Will to the team real fast. Halson, you can stay behind.
Oakfather preserve you. Wherever you need me, I'll be right.
Uh-huh.
Got time for me, darling.
Well met.
My favorite subject.
Ah. You make a damn fine dance partner, too.
Surely. Indeed. My heart is and will thank you for seeing the best in me. And show it
that.
Alright. Good job. Will, what's your body armor? One less. What's this? I think the plus. That'll be 21 AC, and his hit points are now 85. Yeah, I think that's flawed Helldusk armor. That can go away. And then what's your current shield? Yeah, just better AC is better than that once a rest thing. What's all this buzzing? Nothing important. All right. All right, let's go put this away. Oh, here's where we had capes. I don't want to keep there. All right. Leave camp. Because we do still need to go take care of those three ghouls out front. Is this muted? Yes.
Just a pinch of... Ah, is this hallucinogenic?
Welcome back. True soul.
Right, things we want to sell. I'll be at the bottom with our junk. At least I thought it was all down here.
Come back anytime.
All right.
Quiet. Let's die.
The ghouls forget?
Worshipper.
Today you fool.
Can't give up.
What a charmer. What next?
All right, that's all the ghouls. I think that's everyone now, except for the people who are neutral on the inside. Alright, one last swoop through. Oh, wait. Just in case the ghouls inexplicably made everyone hostile.
What is it?
So I'm pretty confident we have now defeated all of the cultists in here. The Zhentarim don't seem angry. And the goblins
We ought to head out now. Burn every...
See... Close this door.
Flackets will be done.
Does that make the Zentarum hostile if they don't see? Oh, good. There we go. And the goblins are now dealt with as well. Did looting the bodies? All right.
Ever at your service.
Now all of our problems are dealt with. Are you out of gold? You are. What does Lazel currently have? Oh.
An honor.
All right, well. Is there anywhere where we haven't been? We went to the road to Baldur's Gate. Went to the Waning Moon. We've been through Moonrise Towers, the Toll House, Breathwind Town, the Mason's Guild, the House of Healing. We went to the morgue. We did the Grand Mausoleum. Got a battlefield. Let's make sure we can't get up that way. So to last light in.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
Oh, you only can see it on the trade window? Oh, that's annoying. Why is the filter not everywhere? Righto, obsidian laced, cinder snap gloves. Okay, this is going to give us a new weapon for. New great weapon here. There we go.
Take care now.
I feel pretty good that we are now as set as we're gonna be. Did you hear? I want to hear about what we did at Moonrise.
There is more to say about this whole. You did well to help those people escape Ketheric. Every soul saved is a blessing, and you're raining them upon us. Almost laughable. Did you learn anything about how we might defeat him? That's incredible news. I won't ask for the specific. I can't believe there's an end in sight. Go on, then. It belongs to the goddess Shah. According to the Harpers, I suppose they didn't defeat him quite hard enough. Right place, right time. When a cleric of Saluna stumbles into a Sharan shadow, I promise not to die, and will move. Sometimes life.
Great. All right. Okay. I don't want to mess with all of her stuff out there. Why are you over here alone? Where's Danis?
Thank you for bringing Danis back.
I don't like that he's not around. There was one other thing. Where's the camp with the continual flame torches? Is it this way? No. Or maybe it was. I'm not sure why I would want to destroy these. Okay, well, that was some experience, but why did we want to... Ooh. Yoink. Alright, well, that's a useful ring, which... Much less useful now that we're this far through the, when I come back up there, so.
On my way.
Thank you. We're mainly going to see. I don't think there's any more up there that we missed, but just in case. If we look down there, that's the creepy house. Okay. Oh, skeleton we somehow missed.
Greetings.
Nothing. Nothing but dirt.
Handy.
No use digging here. Nothing.
Reception check was around here. Nothing.
I will not know fear. Better get to it.
Down the hatch.
This is my time. This is my time.
Swift and lethal. It's
and that should be the end of that. Okay, so that perception check was to see the needle blights. Well, we found the key, I thought.
Oh, well, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Anything cool in here?
Where to?
North, last light in. South, Risen Road. West, Rythwin Town.
Another key. There's Begida. I've got no idea where any of these go to. This
for me.
Do I have the key for it? I do. What is that? Well, I'm glad we did some exploring. Because I almost thought that I had finished everything. That one.
Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
And I have met few who stand so tall and fearless in the face of the unknown. Be on your way, brave soul. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? She is not the victim. Nay, she is the perpetrator. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence. Promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her. And to this day, her victims lie unavenged. Death is not the end, merely another beginning. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes. My reasons are of no consequence. Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? I thank you, as do those who died by her words. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the
Wayne. Oh, we already found it.
Everyone hates you.
Whoa!
You're disgusting, ugly, loathsome. You should just shut up and die. Pathetic.
That's the meanest bird I've ever met.
Still alive? How disappointing.
The air stirs in trepidation. You have the leg. The raven always knows. To punish a murderer. If that is not enough, leave. I have no time for those. We have it. Her lies, her guilt. Madeline reported her friends to a dark justiciar and fled when they were butchered. Well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's
spirit.
See, this
is weird, because wasn't that like 100 years ago? And her corpse looks pretty fresh.
And you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer. Careful, for a serpent in life is a serpent in death.
I should have reread that so I remembered what we were doing, or what
witness.
She did.
You. He said I was going to be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I said it didn't mean nothing. That Ben and Mark were just drunk and whining. The Dark Justicia promised she was gonna chat with him. She promised! The Dark Justice, you're said to report everything, big or small. She ain't the type you say no to. She gave him a dagger each and told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three to start stabbing and not stop till she said so. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything.
If you're, I guess. I imagine that Shadowheart's not going to approve of this.
What I did was wrong, and I won't ever forgive myself. But hearing that just one person doesn't hate me, that one person forgives me, makes the load so much lighter.
Thank you.
I feel like that's a fair judgment.
You were supposed to make her suffer, not forgive her. That doesn't matter. I seek the guilty, the tormented, the anguished. You have crossed me, and for that, I end your pathetic life.
Is that how it's gonna be then? Shadow Kai, Gloomwalker, Burden of Time, or... What is that?
On the move.
Alright, let's see what all of these things do.
You have been touched and found wanting.
Nope, don't want that to happen. Thank you. Put your bow away, Karlach. Enough movement. Okay, well then.
I'm ready.
Well, that's interesting. Now I'm curious, now that we have made our choice, is this just a random side quest, or was he actually going to do stuff? Well, I'm satisfied with how that ended. Especially because the Raven was super mean.
Nice.
Got it.
Okay, well, that was worth coming up here for. What's this tombstone?
Ellie May, my light, my hope, my joy.
Rogue animals, maybe.
Hello.
That's curious.
What do we have here?
Good looking, Lazelle. Fix this, Lazelle.
A minor hindrance.
I don't know why we did that. We didn't need that.
Hey ho. Let's ride.
All right.
May, my light, my hope, my joy.
Gimme.
Oh, there's a dead Harper up here.
Spells, pal.
Okay. Nothing we didn't already know.
The corpse has.
Thank you. And that's just going to climb up to here. All right, well, that was a worthwhile
activated
diversion.
Soldier?
Punish the wicked. He was one of, we forgave her instead. He was furious. Unsure why he was that angry with us. We want to come back to Rethwin Town, go up to the Mason's Guild, because we kind of got distracted exploring up near there. Because when we were coming through here, we saw a person running around, like, spying on us. But I don't think we ever resolved what it was.
I suppose it might be nice to be remembered, though I'd be less keen on having birds perching on my head forevermore.
Making me sweat.
Okay, what's over here?
Here lies the Grand Mason. A pile of crushed bones of varying shapes, sizes, and creatures.
Marching.
Right. So we went down and we found all of the treasure and stuff in the basement.
Hello.
Okay, we didn't follow this. Should save.
Here lies the best smith in Rythwin. Our swords will never slice as true.
Yeah?
Legendary brawler. Okay, I think we read that one before. Oh, we almost missed this. What's the armor of Agarthus do? Oh, until long rest. That was actually kind of good. Okay, this is the Grand Mausoleum.
Dedicated to Hugo Hobbs, cobbler. Hobbs the cobs to his friends.
Justicius,
who fell long ago in service of Shah and Ketheric Thorm.
And where's number four?
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Where am I needed?
Thank you, Will.
I'd love to, thanks. Moving it.
Alright, and when we came this way, there were Shadow Harpers here. But I guess they disappeared when we came through to fight. What's his name? Alright, we messed up those saves. Okay. Here's the toll house. You've been here. That's the Mason's Guild. Did we miss our opportunity to follow the... As we came here and we saw something this way. Oh, or was that Arabella? I think that was Arabella. Can we find another way through this door?
The statue offers you nothing but
I'm pretty sure that's what would open.
The statue offers a mute stare and...
Look at that, Shadowheart.
The statue offers a mute.
The statue offers nothing. Okay, well, that didn't help.
Defender of the people. Keeping pace.
The statue looms silently.
Yeah, see, that should open. We probably needed to make the three saves and then be, and then we would be able to get it to open.
What's this now? Better be good.
I don't think there's anything we can do after all of that. I think we're just stuck never knowing. All right, I feel pretty good that we can't. We just. We'll never get through that door. Okay. I feel like we've really been everywhere now. Maybe not here? And look, another key. We found a little bit of treasure, but
here, House of Healing, West Baldur's Gate, East Central Square. Rythwin House of Healing, presiding surgeon Malus Thorm.
Pretty sure we've been everywhere here. Did we loot everything?
Attention. And simple task.
All right, and what's in here? Arrow, arrow, and money for Karlach.
Let's go.
For me.
Well, that's really depressing. I do think we're running out of treasure to still find. Where did that fall in? Oh, we have to attack it from the inside? Okay.
Here lies Sister Kevin. A more devoted mendicant never lived.
So there was a catapult up here on the roof.
Thank you.
Can they just not jump that?
Sharp as ever. Easy enough. Heading out.
No time to waste.
Why didn't he take damage from that? Alright. I don't think we're gonna find any other major thing. Everyone's together.
Saddle up.
Alright, and that's the toll house, which we have thoroughly searched. Still, let's cross this bridge. What are these keys all to?
Dead of the Emerald Enclave. They lay here ever since their war against Ketheric Thorn.
Okay, that's the way we went to find Roland.
Battlefield. An old one, but still.
The price of pride. Pretty sure we have one of those already. here. We have been in... Oh, no, I guess we have. Oh, no, here's where the Dryder is. Does it still... It doesn't remember me, does it? Or it does.
The corpse seems...
Did we forget to loot this chest? Alright, are we done with all of this exploration? I feel like... Let's head into where the measles lived.
Greetings.
I feel like we didn't do much this session, but we still got a lot. We didn't do much, but we got a lot done. There's another night orchid. all this way for some black oleander. What's this one? Toss with flowers, shadow portal. Oh, hello, guy I can talk to.
Training. Becoming a Sar. Leading not in the Shadowlands. Adopt. Foolish gate, shameful death, dishonored death curl, warrior for my queen, Kresh Yilek.
The spell's power.
What's next, I wonder?
Could go for a good meal. While I'm at it.
All right, back to the last light in. To sell all of our goods.
Karlach incoming.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
All right.
Take care now.
Oh wait, other people have stuff to sell.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now. It's see if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
You aren't carrying a bird. Might have already sold it.
Take care now.
Hello.
There we go. Does anyone else have camp supplies? No.
Greeting.
Wait here, because I just need to talk to Gale and have him do. Have Gale do all of his alchemy.
What's on your mind? With.
Okay,
let me work my magic with haste. This will come in handy.
I think it's time to rest, and then we'll be making our party to
at the ready. May it please
to go beyond the point of no return.
Mine for the taking.
What's the story? All right.
All right, let's end the day.
Hello, my dear.
Oh, Gale has something to say.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale. You are speaking to a mere projection of Gale. His appearance, his voice, and a certain measure of his personality, reconstituted in this case to play as emissary and usher. Would you care to join him? What little I could glean from the portion of his mind that is open to me, it is a matter most urgent. Gladly. Simply follow yonder path and...
Okay, where? Could you literally show me the way?
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale. Gladly. Simply follow yonder path, and soon you will find him.
Yonder path, okay.
Can we chat?
Greeting.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want some? Fine. What's on your mind?
How are you holding up?
Well met. Oakfather preserve you.
Okay, let's save. You save. Gale question mark. Do I need to actually do the full rest to trigger the event?
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend gladly. Simply follow your...
Alright, do we go see Gale? Oh, Karlach started a conversation. Okay, excellent.
I love this time of night. There's an almost reverent silence that accompanies the peak of darkness, when you'd almost believe the dawn will never break. The cradle, the timelessness of lovers, that most beautiful of fantasies. I will be. Soon. I am perhaps just one hard day away from being without This may be my last night alive. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter. But I'm not so sure. Fewer than if the absolute goes unchecked. I don't want to kill. I am terrified. I will not claim otherwise. There is no point in running from the inevitable. Better to meet it on my own terms. I can feel it. Ever since we set foot in this strange, corrupted land. The closer we get, the heavier my own heart becomes. Stay with me a while, will you? Day will come all too soon, even in this place. Heartening words. If only that, but it will not matter soon enough. Let us just enjoy the view.
Only mildly awkward, but poor Gale. Going to explode soon. And do we have more events that have to happen?
Shah's blessings upon you.
You smell very delicious. Ooh, more.
Where is Scratch?
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Let's let this cloud save sink. I guess we should rest spam until we run out of events before we do the point of no return. Anything else I can drop off? Like, I don't need this many backpacks. I don't need to carry around a broken moon lantern. Sure, there's nothing else I can leave behind. Random pouch I don't need. These are things I don't want to sell, just in case they ever come in to use. It's almost a pound of keys. All right, let's now sort again by type. Camp, and now we just do half rest until there are no more events.
Good looking. Let's go.
Hey,
yes, Darian.
The way she leered at me, the blood merchant. I can't get it out of my head. It isn't like me. Not like me at all. I was being too precious, wasn't I? We could have used her potion. A moment of unpleasantry doesn't matter if there's a fine reward. I should have just gritted my teeth as always and let her have me for a bit. There's nothing more desirable in the world than a vampire, is there? How many been through all I have? You damn well are going to fight with what few assets the gods give you. But a part of me feels sick when I think about getting on my back for breadcrumbs again. I had nothing at all for so long. Not even my body. That was owned by Cazador. To be sent out to tempt fools into his palace. I have bedded thousands of people. Half of them I barely remember. Most of them didn't even grant me temporary bliss. It should have been so easy to let the drow use me for her fantasy, but perhaps, you showed me I have enough strength. I don't need to. I can stop using myself. Stop being used. It isn't worth the scars anymore. Ah, my.
Lizelle's got nothing. Shadowheart's got nothing. What about these guys over here?
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Please. There is little more to be said on the subject. The end may be close.
Well met.
My favorite subject. As if you need.
Well, okay. Good to know that all is working. What about you, Thaniel? Do you have anything
Ketheric's
to add?
Soul still nourishes the shadows.
Okay. Kill Ketheric.
Oak Father preserve you.
Thank you. Withers, you got anything to add? No.
My...
No. No. Okay, are we done? I think that was it. We were only a few events behind.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag.
I don't know. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Good dog. Okay. Alright, so no more events. So, yeah. I think we'll end it here. And go ahead and prepare for what we need to do when we go back to the Gauntlet of Shar. Which is bring Shadowheart, and I don't know who else is relevant there. Save to point of no return. All right, no need to watch it. Save. All right, bye all.